Grandma, I'm sure he didn't mean what he said.